Snake, what's wrong with you? My bag goes way faster than Terry's, but it's fine.
Nice time.
I have a frame one back here, Dave.
Analysis. Okay, so like I said before, this game does not, you know, it's not absent when it comes to the beautiful textures. You know, it's Animal Crossing, by the way, so of course it would be minimalistic as such to have such a repetitive looking, but yeah, beautiful water texture. And as you can see, Cloud just finished. Yeah, you know, I don't know why is large as fucking Timberlands on the edge of the stage, barely keeping his balance right now.
I mean, it's nuts, it's done for.
Getting launched. What the fuck is happening?
You jumped over.
So I know what happened. I don't wanna.
Just in case.
Nisa. It really feels like.
God, you're like, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, fucking godlike, nigga. Get the fuck out of my knee. And we got Living Big.
You're gross, you're so
aren't you Neo Geo? Your system don't exist anymore. So the fuck?
Well, Game Fighters 15 is gonna come out soon. You better not miss.
Man, I'm sure that was it.
I heard they're gonna be killing like, Sergio. So it's gonna be looking like Fighters kind of.
So Jeremiah got Super Saiyan 3 and his sister touched his punches and he never got the same afterwards. He never touched the game afterwards. People like to touch them. Oh, you're good.
Dangerous.
Not great shields out here. Look. I used to kill that in Smash 4. What's up?
What are you talking about? Well, I know something that's still kill now. What's the trying to do? Come here, hold on. Let me show you something. Let me show you something. It's called an SD, alright? I don't even know what an SD is, do you not? Good ass recovery ass nigga. Ain't y'all a good recovery ass nigga. That's what y'all can just live all day, huh? Huh. Yeah, get that out. Catch that shit. Nigga. Fuck him right. No, I'm strong. That's 20% on that shit, huh? Yeah.
Alright.
You got some dubs. I got some dubs. And dubs.
I'm gonna head out. Yeah, you thought I was listening to music? Nah. This is unbearable.
Yo.
Go! I didn't know if you were my tournament. Get on my scene. What are you doing? What are you doing in my area anyway? Get out. I'm gonna get popped around here, guys.
Some money today. I'm trying to get dropped off.
You're a dog.
probably should. Lucky bitch. You knew it was about to go down.
I'm thinking like he's a fighting character, he's about to turn around and like, oh, I got to take so. The mainstream, and something happened. He's like, "Oh, damn!" Characters that are like really child friendly characters like Yoshi, why are they like so always got like something behind them in Smash, like oh my god, you know, jeez. They are making adult ads, so now people can make that change the ad revenue.
That sounds good.
It's good because a majority of people on YouTube don't like to do that child friendly bullshit.
We get on every country that's Ow. You gotta pop my balloon, bro.
It's the balloon Pokemon. Be gone.